Good afternoon. Welcome to Samsi Genesis English School. My name is Fazlai Karim. I am your computer teacher and today we will learn computer network. What is computer network? When two or more computers are connected to each other and sharing their resources is called computer network. When two or more computers connected to each other and sharing their resources is called computer network. These are the computers. We can't say this is the computer network just because they are not connected to each other. They are separate. Okay, now we can say it is a computer network. Types of computer network. How many computer network is there? There are 4 computer network. The first one is PAN, which is personal area network, and the second is LAN, which is local area network, and the third is MAN. MAN stands for metropolitan area network. And the last is wide area network, which is WAN. Now, and the third is MAN. MAN stands for metropolitan area network. And the last is wide area network, which is WAN. Now, we learn what is PAN. What is PAN? The name personal, it means it is for personal use only within 10 meters. The range is here, range means work efficiency distance. This network, the personal area network, work within 10 meters. This is for personal use only. You and me use this network, personal area network. And the second is LAN, which is local area network. This is used in office, any building or railway station, hospital. This in our school, this LAN is used. The range of this network is 150 meters. The range of this 150 meters. And the third is MAN. MAN stands for metropolitan area network. Metropolitan area network. Used in city, range is 50 kilometers within 50 kilometers. Here range means, I already mentioned that, range means work efficiency, distance of this network. Metropolitan area network. Here something is missing. MAN. The collection of LAN is called MAN. The collection of LAN is called MAN. Here is the MAN. Sorry, LAN 1, LAN 2, LAN 3, and LAN 4. The collection of this LAN is called MAN. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Very good. The fourth is WAN. WAN stands for wide area network. Wide means bigger. Wide area network. It is used for countries or all around the world. The collection of MAN is called WAN. Very good. Range is not fixed. Range is not fixed. First is what? What is PAN? Here is PAN. PAN is small, it is for personal use only. And the second is LAN. The length of LAN is 150 meters. And the third is MAN, which is metropolitan area network. Very good. And the fourth is WAN, which is wide area?
Network.
The range is not fixed. This is used all over the all around the world. Okay, that's all for today.